Bubba the Love Sponge is showing love in Manatee County. Today, the radio host bought 9 K-9 ballistic vests for the entire Manatee County Sheriff's Office K-9 unit. Each vest costs more than $1,500. In all, the BTLS Foundation donated $14,000 for the K-9 vest. Afterwards, Bubba got his hands-on experience on how the dogs work. After getting decked out in a special suit, one of the dogs attacked him. And as you can see, the dog held his ground, and so did Bubba.
Now, big thank you to him. That's awesome.
Yes,